Sorry, I need to move this. This is gonna get wet.
Here we go.
Here we go. Go.
What's up everyone? So today we're in the UK learning to surf. I've got Shaun with me. We're gonna go down and see if we can get a breakfast at the hotel. We're gonna do the surfing, then got a couple of other things planned today, but we'll go get that out of the way, go have some fun doing that, and yeah, I'll catch up with you again soon. Left the hotel, just gonna go to the car, get in the car and go to the surfing school. Oh. So I'll see you when we get there. Seems the place isn't open yet, just going for a little wander down onto the beach. If I ever travel in England again, I'll be seeing if it's a dog friendly hotel so that I can bring the dog with me. I'm devastated shooting me. But Bennett's doing a good job looking after it. Nice one, Bennett. I wanted to go skiing this weekend. That clever bastard out there decided, oh, we'll go Cornwall, go surfing instead of going to Scotland and going skiing. There's an abandoned building up here. I'm just going to go check it out and see if there's any possible ways of getting into it. Just had a quick look at that abandoned building. There ain't any like trespassing signs on it or out. There's no real easy way to get in. I'm gonna go for the surf lesson and then afterwards go and try and up the wall. We're still a little bit early, but
we've got fuck all else to do.
No, I've got nothing else to do because we've planned on doing this straight away, so just gonna go in the shop and keep warm.
Fucking
what on earth am I doing? Got the board, got the camera, got my hat that I'm not putting on yet because I look stupid. Look. Oh, this is so weird. What am I doing surfing, mate? All the way down these steps. Shaun, keen as beans, is already out there. Idiot wants to be in the water like half an hour ago.
Right, good. Now I want you to sit down in front of the surfboard. So just in front.
Just standing on the board yet.
Ooh, ooh. We're entangled up.
And, oh God.
In this little clip, JJ, the surf instructor, comes up to tell me how he's just saved my camera from being washed away. And as you'll see in this next little clip, that I was very lucky that it did not get washed away. I was really lucky that it didn't even just fall over into the sea. So thanks to JJ for that.
Sorry, I need to move this. This is gonna get wet.
Bushy blonde hair, serving USA.
top back, camera's nearly dead.
It's soaked.
Really wet, so I had to rush back and get it dry. But yeah,
we've made it back to the room. I was gonna go to that building and check it out, but that camera went dead. So I've got that on charge. That's charging, got myself a milkshake, as you do. But yeah, we're just gonna go to the cider farm now, I think. Go to the cider farm, go check that out. But honestly, that was insane. Shaun, very good shout, mate. Very good shout. I thoroughly enjoyed that. And it's something I've never done. So stepping out of my comfort zone, and once again, I've surprised myself because it's mint. So we're back in the car, and I was gonna go get fish and chips, but we just thought we're in Cornwall. Cornish pasty and Cornish, what is it, cream tea?
Cream tea.
Cream tea. It's Peter Morris Butchers to try Cornish pasty. Still nice and warm as well. Oh yeah, that Cornish pasty was hitting different. Cream tea, thinking that it'll be like a creamy tea. I didn't realise the whole point of it being called the Cornish cream tea is the fact that it comes with scones of cream. I'm not even hungry, I don't want the scones.
Can I try the berry one, please?
Certainly. There you go. This is only 4% in volume.
This is terrifying. Well, I can't get on that roof because that's going to collapse. There's literally no way into this building. Without actually smashing any doors open, there's no possible way me getting in. And I don't want to do that, because then I am proper committing a crime. If there was somewhere that was just open for me to wander in. So there's all this as well, this is creepy. So I've had a walk around the building, but I can't find anywhere to get in. Police tape and that. Oh God. There's no way to get into the building. Oh my God. This is as much as I'm going to be able to show you all. Never mind that then. Back to the hotel, and I'll swap cameras and get this one charged because this one's nearly dead as well now. Just got back to the room, my other camera's charged again, so I've got that with me. Yeah, just get showered, chill out for a bit, and then get out. Shaun, we're all ready. We are now gonna go to the closest bar because we're absolutely knackered. We was gonna leave it until later on to go out, but I mean, we're already on, it's 7:30. It's very early, but we'll be asleep if we stay in this room any longer. No, it is. We've been to a bar, had a beer, it's really dead still. We are now in Frankie's and Benny's. Gonna have some food and go back out. So it was Shaun's smart idea to walk 10 minutes down the road to go get f***ing food, but now it's raining. Oh, and I'm freezing. My hair's now
Hey, because my hair stayed the same. My hair's not a problem.
No, no, I've noticed. Right, so that is it for Cornwall. It has been absolutely sick. Like everywhere I go, it's been mint. Met plenty of people. We're now very drunk, so I won't say too much. We are steaming at home because it's pissing it down. That's why I'm out of breath. Been a fucking sick night. Met some brilliant people. I've surfed. First time in ever. I've never surfed before. It was Shaun's idea. Turned out it was pretty good. So now, I'm gonna go home, get Reds down. Reds go home tomorrow. Thanks for watching, everyone. Make sure you smash that like button if you enjoyed it, because I'm putting some effort into these videos. Subscribe if you're new, because we like new subscribers. Yeah. I hope 2020 treats you as well as it's treating me. Michael.